Two things the internet loves, robots and cats, together at last. This little guy built by Swiss scientists has been dubbed the cheetah cub bot, a cat-sized bot that moves just like our real feline friends. It's kind of like the Boston Dynamics cheetah bot, if it had a baby, or another Boston Dynamics bot, the big dog, with less nightmare fuel. The cheetah cub bot was designed for search and rescue missions like finding people in collapsed buildings, which it should be pretty good at since it moves like a cat and all. According to one of the scientists behind the robot kitty, this morphology gives the robot the mechanical properties from which cats benefit. That's to say, a marked running ability and elasticity in the right spots to ensure stability. Beyond that, it can also reportedly carry a GoPro camera and move at speeds up to 1.4 meters, or about 7 times its own body length per second. You know, like when your cat is chasing that little red dot. And it's not the only creation the team behind the cheetah cub bot have introduced into the robotic animal kingdom. They also gave us this robotic salamander earlier this year, and the amphibot, which is based on the movements of a lamprey. The research behind the cheetah cub bot was published in the International Journal of Robotics Research. For Newsy, I'm Christian Bryant.